The Karaniya Metta Sutta.
One who is skilled in their good, who wishes to attain that state of calm, nibbana, should act thus.
They should be able, upright, perfectly upright.
Of noble speech, gentle and humble.
Contented, equally supported, with few duties, of light livelihood.
With senses calmed, discreet, not impudent, not greedily attached to families.
He should not pursue the slightest thing for which other wise men may censure him.
May all beings be happy and secure, may their hearts be wholesome.
Whatever living beings there be, feeble or strong, tall, stout or medium, short, small or large, without exception.
Seen or unseen, those dwelling far or near, those who are born, or those who are to be born, may all beings be happy.
Let none deceive another, nor despise any person whatsoever in any place.
Just as a mother would protect her only child at the risk of her own life.
Even so, let him cultivate a boundless heart towards all beings.
Let his thoughts of boundless love pervade the whole world.
Above, below and across, without any obstruction, without any hatred, without any enmity.
Whether they stand, walk, sit, lie down, as long as they are awake, they should develop this mindfulness.
This, they say, is the noblest living here.
Not falling into wrong views, being virtuous and endowed with insight.
By discarding attachment to sense desires, never again will he be born.
May all beings be well. May all beings be happy. May all beings be free from suffering.